here's a little video of the 3D printer that Papa bought for the school, for Mr. Tognieri's class. Right now it's making a little Spirograph set. There's a spool of plastic rod over here that feeds into the printer up here, and it melts it and puts it on that. It's a warm plate down there, and the printer puts down 1/4 millimeter of hot plastic at a time, and so it's been building this up for about over an hour, and there's only about 5 minutes left of this project.